Hi, I'm J.D. Swilly, the youth pastor at Christ Church Nashville, and I want to just take a moment to share with you just a few of the many reasons why I believe student ministry continues to be necessary today. Student ministry has changed significantly over the last several years. I think some people have only thought of it as just a fun place for students to go when there wasn't anything else to do. You know, we want to keep our kids so busy that they'll stay out of trouble. But student ministry has really moved more and more toward a relational discipleship model. This form of student ministry is vital because it really does assist parents in discipling their students. It assists them in helping getting God's word into their hearts. The other piece of why student ministry is so important today is that adolescence is a time where students are looking for coaches to pour into their lives. Now, as a child grows, when they're young, they're looking for teachers and parents to tell them what to do, and then developmentally, they begin to change. Students need multiple coaches around them. Regardless of whether or not they come from a solid, biblically based family or a broken family, they need multiple people telling them the truth. Sometimes, even from a great household where parents are talking about Jesus and love them, they can begin to believe that that's just one opinion out there. But when they begin to hear that the truth is the truth from multiple facets, then it really does become impressed on their hearts and it becomes impressed on their minds. It helps them wrestle out their faith. It also provides a mechanism for students to have a place that they can come and ask questions that they might not feel comfortable to ask at home. Every parent wants their child to be able to communicate to them everything. But the reality is that there are some questions that are difficult for kids to ask their parents. But if we create a model where we open up dialogue in a relational discipleship setting where they really are able to ask those questions, wrestle with their doubts, wrestle with the things that don't make sense to them, then we're able to provide, as the student ministry leaders, the mechanism to be able to let the parents know these are the questions. And what happens is that we're working to raise a child together. At Christ Church Nashville, we have an incredible team of people that want to help you with your middle school or high school age children. We'd love to get to know your family.